best day in the Corps. Day in the Marine Corps is like a day on the farm. Every meal's a banquet. Every paycheck a fortune. Every formation a parade. I love the Corps.
Something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you want to be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.
It shows there's some strength in me.
We die for our music. And Nope. 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 Nope.
I do not feel that I was born corrupted.
Ha ha!
As I do not believe in original sin. However, I have been corrupted by life, by circumstance, and by my own foolishness.
That's
what makes us who we are. We are all searching for that one moment when the music captures our soul. We live for the music. Die for our music. And that's what makes us who we are.
Another one.
These things trouble me the most. I want to be pure, but I fall so short. Corrosion, rust, death and failure haunt my every breath and step.
Nope.
While corrosion bites, it shows there's some strength in me.